win this essential prize, right, George?
Yeah, you help people get away, so why don't you get away? A trip to Puerto Vallarta! Brandy, you and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Puerto Vallarta, Mexico for a six-night stay in a deluxe ocean view room at Via Premier Boutique Hotel and Romantic Getaway. Enjoy an amazing culinary experience and butler service at this renovated Four Diamond Award property. Daily breakfast is included, plus explore the Pacific and learn about marine life during your guided snorkeling adventure. It's a prize worth $6,400.
Nice. The game is called High Low. We have six grocery items, and of course, three of them are more expensive than the other three. All you have to do is tell us which of these items are the most expensive. If you do that, you get a $6,000 vacation to Puerto Vallarta.
Oh, my gosh. Okay.
George, tell us all about the grocery items, please.
Okay, here we go, Brandy. First up, that's a 10-ounce container of seasoning for meats, a 12-ounce box of vegetable rotini, a 2-pack of chocolate-covered cookie bars, a 5-ounce wedge of Parmesan cheese, an application of permanent hair color, and then finally a 13.5-ounce bag of potato chips.
Potato chips.
Yes. Back to you, Drew.
Thanks, George. Give me the most expensive item. Let's make this easy, no doubt.
The most expensive? The hair product? I don't dye hair. I don't know. I feel like cheese is more expensive than hair. Can I say cheese? Cheese.
Cheese. Is cheese more expensive than hair?
I don't dye hair.
We'll be right back after this to find out. Cheese is $3.99 for a wedge of Parmesan cheese. Another one out of the five left, the most expensive one.
The hair coloring. Hair
coloring. All right. Permanent hair coloring, by the
permanent
way.
Permanent.
$12.99.
Good job, guys.
Wow. I had no idea. I'm gonna throw my magic marker away. Go ahead. The last one, the most expensive one out of the four left. We got the
seasoning or chips. My family said seasoning, so I gotta go. I gotta listen.
Seasoning. All right.
Oh, being expensive.
$6.49.
More than the chips.
So we're gonna get rid of this. Keep the $3.99 because everything has to be less expensive than $3.99.
Come on, be less expensive.
I'm gonna start out with the candy bar. Only $1.29. What do you want to go for next? Chips or that?
Let's go for the green good stuff.
Yeah, let's go for the super greens rotini. $2.99.
Okay. Please, chips be cheap. They're gonna be like $4.
That's a big bag of chips.
I know, they're gonna be like $4.
It's like a family size.
Please be less than
party size chips. Here we go. One, two, three, less than $3.99.
No!
No!
Sorry.
They have ridges. Well, you know, you got thermostat bracelets.
Yay!
There you go. Showcase Showdown's coming up. Don't go away.